Alright, so last time I showed you how to make some toilet paper and some cans using some wooden dowels. Now this time I'm going to show you how to make a little Clorox wipes. Alright, so these are disinfecting Clorox wipes. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to cut this off. And then I'm going to look at my wipe and you can cut one dowel. I had glued mine together, so I didn't feel like wasting a dowel when I had all these already pre-cut. All right, so now I want to go ahead and cut right down to the lid of the label. And then go there. I painted the top and bottom yellow, and now I'm just going to go ahead and put one little piece of glue there so that my main Clorox label is in the middle. Pulled that off of there when I did that, so you might not want to do that. Just gonna tape it back or glue it back down, and then I'll touch it up with some paint. All right, so here is my version of the Clorox label. Almost looks like a can of oven cleaner.
I'm not sure about that.
Okay, so there you have it. And I'm sure you could probably print some of these out on the internet too, but be careful with copyright. Make sure it's a free source that you can use. All right, thanks a lot for watching, and I will see you in the next tutorial. Have a wonderful, wonderful day.